Hello, everybody. Welcome back. We are here today at Epcot's Festival of the Holidays, and they have a special holiday beacon overlay on the Epcot ball, the Spaceship Earth ball, whatever you want to call it. They have a special holiday overlay today, a beacon, and I'm excited to see what it is. We have no idea what it is, no idea what song, what it's going to look like. We've never seen it before. This is opening night for Festival of the Holidays, so we're going to see it together. So get ready for it. I got to hurry up and get ready because I feel like it's going to come on in a minute. And we're going to record it, and then we'll talk about it afterwards. Woohoo! Let's go.
Sure, it's nice to open a gift that's tied up with a perfect bow. But the greatest present of all was given to me long ago. It's something I would never trade. It's the family that we've made. 'Cause when we're together, I have everything on my list. And when we're together, I have all I wished. All around the Christmas tree, there'll be dreams coming true. But when we're together, then my favorite gift is you.
Was so cute.
It really was.
I loved it.
Now I like Idina.
I've never even heard that song before.
No.
Never even heard it. Apparently, and I said that's Idina Menzel. Heard it immediately. I knew it was Idina. And apparently, it's When We're Together from Olaf's Frozen Adventure, which I've never seen.
I'm actually gonna go listen to the song again because I want to listen to it. I liked it.
I thought it was really good. Apparently, we need to go see it. We need to pull it up on Disney Plus. I'm sure it's on there. But Idina, I think it's Idina Menzel and Kristen Bell singing that.
We're guessing. And we think that's what it sounded like.
I'm pretty sure. I think they sang that at Disney's like holiday thing this year on the stage. So When We're Together is the name of the song, and it was so cute. I loved it. The ball was super cute. It had like a big snowflake on it. My Magic Band actually did light up a little tiny bit, not
mine
a lot,
did not, but
it went off. Yeah, we need to get yours fixed. Yeah. But anyhow. It was super cute. I loved it. So, but I rarely have I never heard a song before, so that was kind of new for me. So I don't know if it was new for everybody else, but apparently go check that show out or movie. Is it a movie? I think it's a movie.
I don't know.
On Disney Plus. I don't know if it came out in the theater. So sorry, Frozen fans. I mean, I love Frozen, but
I'm a Frozen fan.
So am I, but I just never watched the Olaf one. So I don't know. We're going to check it out. So hopefully you enjoyed the show too. Be sure to tune in for all of our other episodes. Lots of stuff down below in the description. Check out those videos. We'll have lots more coming up of the Festival of the Holidays and all of the Disney Christmas. And we've got SeaWorld, and we're going to try and hit Busch Gardens. And we've got Universal and all the things that are happening for the holidays. So thanks again for joining us. Until we see you next time, the Noble Way.
It's the easy way.
Bye-bye, everybody.